CNC router with press roller video. During the cutting process, the pressure roller is used to fix the processed material like aluminum plate, wood board, MDF board, etc. Sample display.